storm with the very, very heavy winds and the snow that's basically moving sideways. So, you know, the crews have their hands full.
Yeah, it's like a snow globe out there. Anything that could make the morning commute problematic?
Well, I mean, it really, honestly, we have to see how this plays out and the buildup of ice and snow. It's very hard to tell right now because, you know, with the projected snowfalls, we really don't know what roads are going to be cleared enough for passage, what roads are still, you know, going to be blocked. And then